Hi, I'm Sammi Hanratty, and you're watching Celebrity Bites on SNTV.
Whose credit cards did this all go on? Oh, no, oh, no, no, no. You are never wearing those over my dead body, and my credit cards won't work if I'm dead. I'm not wearing them, and your father's not wearing them, thank God.
Hi!
I'll just be a second.
Okay.
Oh, wow, Allie's not wearing them. So whose car are we taking?
Oh, can we take Ray's?
I can't be seen riding around in Ray's midlife crisis. And anyway, it's a cop magnet.
I am so sorry that I want to go out with the guy that I met from church. How wild of me! Wow, I'm so crazy!
Hold on.
Well, I play Patricia Heaton's daughter in the film, and the film is just full of craziness and adventure and family and love, and it's full of everything, really. And it's just a really fun film to film. I played kind of the rebellious teen. I have like PK stamped on my forehead, you know, preacher's kid, and I have all this pressure on me to be perfect, and I think that's why my character kind of rebels, is because she doesn't want that responsibility on her. Patricia Heaton is just honestly one of the sweetest people. We just had the best time. We laughed the entire time, and it was just so fun. It was so like easygoing, and we just hung out a lot while we were on set, and which was really nice, you know, being a kind of as like the kid actor sometimes, you know, like the adults. Like they call cut and you kind of just go your separate ways, whereas Patty's like, so what's up, how you doing, you know, and just really actually like engaged with me and wanted to know about me, which was really nice. It's definitely a really funny comedy that has action and adventure and just like you walk out of the film feeling so good about yourself. And the one thing I really love about it too is that like it honors moms, you know, it's like the true heroes being honored, which is just really nice and fun, and like I said, it's hilarious, and you can relate to almost every character in the film, you know, whether it's Trace Adkins' character or my character or Patty, or you know, you can relate to somebody in the film, which is great, and you can also take the whole family to go see it, and so there's just a lot of fun. You're gonna laugh no matter what. You're gonna laugh. My mom has really helped me keep me grounded. My whole family and my friends and everybody has just helped me not take myself too seriously. I also am very, very blessed. I have like a very strong faith, and so that also helps me just keeps me very grounded. And I don't like have that crave for fame at all. It's like it's my work, and I love it, and it's amazing. And then I love going home and playing with my dogs and like doing puzzles, and like I'm definitely like a homebody. Like I like just hanging out at my house and like having sleepovers with my friends. Hey guys, it's Sammi Hanratty. Thank you so much for watching, and be sure to check out Mom's Night Out, open May 9th in theaters, and also check out Salem and Chosen on Crackle. Bye guys. Oh, and check out my social media at Sammi Hanratty 1 on Twitter, at Sammi Hanratty 143 on Instagram. I'll tweet you guys.